Thank you, Don, for putting this together, and Catherine and Roger.
Thank you.